out of my mind. We play in Syracuse, in Syracuse. Right? I'm not playing. I had just that week, I had told my ACL. Right? This is Donovan McNabb's in the senior year. Mm-hmm. Right? They ran so fast. 66-13.
I remember that.
66-13. We end up, I'm not going to tell you what happened in the locker room. That's another segment. But our receiver coach, Curtis Johnson, told our receivers, come here. He made us watch Syracuse Orange celebrate. They were going to the Orange Bowl. They were all out there throwing arms. He made us stand in the end zone and watch them celebrate. That right there changed me for the rest of my life. That made me get serious about everything. School, film study, wow. Better relationships. Wow. It changed everything because I said, I'm a good boy. I want to celebrate just like that. Yeah. So that changed everything. So mine wasn't on victories. It was something that we were not as a team, that we wasn't successful on. But watching them celebrate.